also our own weapon that we've actually made in Kickstarter for. Here it is. This time I went with some